Hello friends! Welcome to Sing Mix for Kids! Thank you for joining us today as we continue with our Easter story! Yes, Easter hasn't finished! Jesus is alive and we're still celebrating it! Yes? Let's start with our hello song. Hello friends, hello friends, hello friends, it's time to say hello. Let's pray. Lord, we pray we will hear what you say as we read your word today. After Jesus rose from the dead, he appeared to many people. Let's hear the story about one of those special visits. You can find this story in the Bible in the book of Luke.
On the day Jesus rose from the dead, two of his disciples were walking to a village called Emmaus. Along the way, they met a traveler. The traveler noticed the disciples looked sad, so he asked them what was wrong. They told the traveler about how their friend, Jesus, had been killed just a few days earlier. And now, some people had told them that Jesus' body was missing, and that angels had said that Jesus was alive. The two disciples didn't know what to do. They had lost all hope after Jesus' death, and couldn't believe that he had come back to life. The traveler listened to their painful story. Then he shared a story with them. He explained everything the Old Testament of the Bible said about Jesus. His pain and death weren't a surprise. Moses and the prophets had all written that Jesus would suffer and then enter God's glory. As the traveler spoke, the disciples felt something strange. The more they listened, the more their hearts burned within them. Eventually, the three men reached a village. The disciples asked the traveler to stay with them for the evening, so he went in with them. When they sat down at the table to eat, the traveler took some bread, gave thanks, broke it, and began to give it to the two disciples. In that moment, the disciples' eyes were opened. The traveler was Jesus. He had been with them all along. As soon as they recognized him, he disappeared from their sight. The disciples were amazed. Jesus was alive. Their sadness was gone, and they had hope. They had to tell everyone the good news. Jesus met the disciples where they were. He understood their suffering because he suffered too. He listened to them, walked with them, and helped them have hope again. No matter what hard times we're going through, we can trust that Jesus is with us too. He listens to our prayers, walks alongside us, and speaks love and truth to us. By listening to him, he'll heal us and give us back hope and joy.
These friends of Jesus didn't recognize him, but he helped them see how the Bible pointed to himself as the Messiah. Has there ever been something that you didn't understand right away and figured out later? What helped you understand? Sometimes things in our lives don't make sense to us. Even if we know God is at work, we have a difficult time understanding what he might be doing. Even if we don't see Jesus, Jesus is still at work in our lives. So we too can see his hand if we are ready to look for it. Blessings are all around us if we pay attention and we have an attitude of gratitude. Let's praise God with a song. If you would like to, you can stand up and dance.
I can always count on him. I can always count
Let's play Find the 10 Differences. Let's finish with a prayer.
Lord, pray.
Dear God, thank you for blessing us with family and friends that love us. Thank you for sending Jesus to earth to show us how to live and to die for our sins. Please help us understand your word. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Well, we hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, you can share it with a friend. See you next time.
Bye.
Comment.